Hello everybody and welcome to another Train Sim 2020. We're on the Great Western Main Line and we're on the JT Class 60 Rail Tour. This is a Just Trains scenario and I will leave a link for Just Trains website in the description below. It's been a long day hauling a Rail Tour special from the West Country powered by Class 60. You have just dropped off passengers at Hayes and Harlington and need to complete the final leg of the Rail Tour journey into the busy Paddington station. Avoid fines by ensuring you don't delay the scheduled passenger services. Okay. Let's get started. I don't know what, if we've just pulled in, I don't know why we haven't got lights on. Don't know why the key ain't in. I don't need the light on that. I don't really need that on either, do I? To be honest. Right, let's get going. This will be the first video with London Paddington in. I know we've been to London Victoria and I'm pretty sure we've been to London Bridge, I'm not too sure. I know we've been to London's King's Cross, so we'll be pulling into London Paddington for the first time. This is not a Just Trains route. This is just a just trains scenario with Just Trains train. Try saying Just Trains trains 3 times when you're drunk. You'll be quite a tongue twister. So we're gonna go through Southall. shortly after that we will have to drop down to 50 miles per hour. There's no timing where we've got to be at any of the points. The approach to Paddington is well known for being busy, and today seems no exception. So as there is no timings, I am going to take it very cautiously. A single flashing yellow. Change lines. It's going to be busy, it should mean that we're going to see quite a bit of. Go past Royal Oak London Underground Station. As you can see, the line just coming up to the left of us. It's the underground line. Royal Oak, I did actually film quite a lot of trains going past a few years ago. Unfortunately, I didn't record it for any YouTube pages. There you see Royal Oak to the left of us. But you do catch a lot of underground and overground trains going over. I do have some of the videos on my Instagram page, which I'll leave a link to in the description. description below for anyone who wants to see them. You will have to go quite a bit down though, I'm afraid. I think I've got some videos on there of trains leaving Paddington as well. Cautiously going into Paddington. Don't go too fast going in. Quite a few HSTs there, sitting there waiting to leave. I've been on that bridge above us as well. Shopping at Shop Online. See the old ticket machines there. I remember those ticket machines were. These ones here. Which you can actually find at the York Train Museum, National Train Museum. See you next time. Goodbye for now.